this video I will show you how to use the round brush in order to paint. The round brush is used for details, for sketching, for outlining, for filling in small areas, and for drawing thick and thin lines. On the handle you can see the dimension of the brush. Let's take some color and make some designs. So you can create thin lines or you can create thick lines. You can create different wavy lines. You can create very thin lines like this. And you can make also designs such as the design of a flower. So the brush can be used for different purposes. You can create different types of designs using this brush. This is the round brush.